Well, a new report reveals millions spent by the Veterans Administration on artwork as patients waited for care. The nonprofit Open the Books found the VA spent $20 million over a decade. That includes $300,000 on a colorful, lighted Morse code display honoring blind vets. Critics point out those veterans wouldn't have even been able to see that piece.